A New York man has been sentenced to prison for stealing thousands of dollars from Kent County grandparents. Robert Augustin was sentenced to 1 year in the Kent County Correctional Facility for conducting a criminal enterprise. Last year, sheriff's deputies were investigating so-called grandparent bail scams, where the scammer tells a person that their grandchild is in jail and needs bail money. Augustin pleaded guilty in October. He will get credit for time served and fines.